Let's take a look at the Afro Cuban Clave. This refers to a pattern generally cross-sticked on the drums. That's played on the one, the end of two, and four in the first measure. And in the second measure, on two and three. All together. To develop things around the clave is to try several different ride patterns, such as quarter notes, or try to spice things up a little bit with some syncopation using a carrasca.